First, let's draw his head, then his shirt and pants, some hair, eyes, and a mouth. His hands and feet. There, a boy. Let's draw a long curvy line and then some round shapes on both sides for the leaves. There, a tall plant. First, the giant's head. Lines for his giant shirt and giant pants. Spiky lines for hair, its eyes, his mouth. Curvy shapes for hands and ovals for feet. A giant.